Hello, this is me again. Got to kind of dim in here. This is a part of my life where I don't speak often of, but it's needed to be talked about, especially amongst women in the church, because I know a lot of us do it. I did this myself at the age of 22, right before Christmas, and holidays used to be hard for me, you know, and this was around the same time my friend was pregnant, and I look at her daughter, and I think, you know, I used to think that my child would be the same age, and it had gotten to the point where it was so bad. I mean, it was so bad. I was living in Austin, and I was working two jobs trying to compensate for what I had given up, and I was beating myself up about it, and I ended up having first a panic attack because the job offered like major overtime, and these people were calling in, cable place, calling in about their silly cable. And, you know, I want you to fix it. Fix my cable right now. Do my cable right now. And I'm sitting there like in pain because they're worried about cable and I'm worried about how I gave up a life. So you guys know I'm a writer, which means I also do poetry every now and again, and this is one of my pieces. It's called Abort. Abort. The first time with you was better than a dream, at least it seemed. There were daily kisses on my neck, live, wet dreams. You were nibbling on my ear, said Shani. I'll always be here. No need for tears. I had no fears, just inhibitions. I should have went with my first intuition, but I put pride aside, prayed that it wouldn't crash. Instead, it ended up you and I went fast, because we didn't even last. Predicted wrong, just like today's forecast. You drove off into the sunset, left me full of neglect, regrets. I was a wreck. Months had passed, no calls, no letters. I went to the clinic because I thought it would be better to put it all behind me now. Folks said, Shani, you're too young to have a child. In my mind, it played back and forth. I had no help, of course, just me, the doctor, and some silly nurse saying, it won't hurt. Closed my eyes. Oh, God, the pain inside. I spent months alone crying. Weeks later, you showed up, expecting your child. Where were you? You said you would never come around. It was like I was in a circus. But now, I'm the only clown standing with no smiles. Since then, my life's been twisted, turned upside down. Abort.